Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 108. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 108. It says if a number is divided by 3 and then 4 is added, the result is 1. The number is, and then we have a few options to choose from. So if a number is divided by 3, a number is divided by 3 can be written x over 3 or x divided by 3. So if a number is divided by 3, then 4 is added. So 4 is added plus 4. The result is 1. So the result would be 1. So now we can find x. Well, the divided by 3 does make it a little bit tougher, but that's not that bad. Let's start with getting rid of the 4 on the left side. Because I have an equation, I can do anything I want as long as I do the same thing to both sides. So on both sides, I'm going to subtract 4, and my reason for doing that is to cancel it on the left. So x minus 3 plus 4, and then I subtract 4, is just x minus 3. The 4 is canceled on the left. On the right side, positive 1 minus 4 is negative 3. Right? Don't lose the sign. That's very important. 1 and negative 4 is negative 3. Now, I want to know what x equals, not x over 3. I want to get rid of that 3 in the denominator. And again, because I have an equation, I can do anything at all as long as I do it on both sides. So to cancel the 3 on the left side, I'm going to do times 3. If I do times 3 on the left, I must do times 3 on the right. So 3 times x over 3, the 3's cancel, leaving me with x, which is what I want to know. And on the right, 3 times negative 3 would be negative 9. X is negative 9, which is one of my options. It's option A, and you can check that. If a number is divided by 3, so if negative 9 is divided by 3, it's minus 3, and then you add 4 minus 3 plus 4, the result is 1. So it does check out. So the answer is option A.